But what you didn't know was that he gave an equally as strong encore with some Kings of Leon.
Can we hear more from him? I just want to listen.
Yeah.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see.
Yes.
Oh, hello.
Painted flares fill the places I can't reach.
Yes.
You know that I could use somebody.
Yes. Great.
Come on.
You know that I could use somebody.
So good.
Want to show him what you, this is what Luke thought.
You got it in you.
Yeah.
Hey.
You're going to Hollywood.
Okay. San Francisco from San Francisco.
Come on, come in. Come on, right here.
Man. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
So Francisco earned himself a golden ticket and moved on as an early judge favorite.
He doesn't believe that when you say you're good, you know, like everybody's telling you this, like this is your passion. Go for it.
His nerves took center stage once again in Hollywood Week. And it was his duet with fellow judge favorite Louis Knight where things really hit rock bottom.
It's like three or four lines that I can't get in my head and memorize.
You can do it.
I do not want to mess up on that stage.
The best days are the sum of my worst. To finally met a man and to finally heard her first. Now I'm trying to sum up what I do in pain. Hey, but you let me with no love and no love in my name.
You're both going through.
Original song that I'm gonna perform today. Hope you guys like it. It's called Lover.
I know I'm young, but I've done this before. Just wanna see you knocking at my door. I'll take you in if you want it tonight. I'm ready for you, just give me a sign. Cause I just need a lover, someone to hold me tight. I just need a lover, someone to hold that night. She could be anyone, anywhere all night long. I just need a lover.
Yeah.
And by the time Francisco took to the stage in Hawaii, he showed off his newfound confidence and blew the judges away with his full circle transformation.
What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm so?
Did you see when the girls scream?
Yeah,
did you see what he turned into?
A wonderful talent, man, and you're in the top 20.
What am I now? What if I'm someone I'm going on around?
The anxious, nervous Francisco is gone. I like this new Francisco, so let's keep rolling.